This is water leaf. Many people use it for vegetable soup. Check my write-up. You will see how to use it with alligator pepper against food poisoning.